I never thought that we had something special like ice and tea. Compatible despite their ethnicity and differences, they weren't meant to be. That tastes so sweet, lemon and peach. I'm so sorry, I did not believe in us. I keep on thinking about what we had and how stupid I've been. Drama queen, always overthinking, when I should have been listening to what's true. I pursued something new with the you. Why do I find it so difficult today? I stopped myself from falling into love with someone so beautiful. Someone beautiful. Looking back, I realize I had something that these other guys would never get in their life, and I took you for granted. I apologize. I didn't know what I had until it was gone, 'cause my mom was still young. And but I'm grateful for your love, 'cause now I know at least there's one you can fall in love with, care for and see the world with. And I don't even know why I did it, why'd I let you go? Drink, smoke, and dine with, laugh, joke, and share a life with. And I don't even know, oh, why I did it, why'd I let you go? And well, I remember when we were crushing, oh, now I'm writing love. Since you and I, we struggled to find anything like we had something special. I'm sorry that I couldn't see that now. I was naive at the time, other things on my mind, seeking reason. What is the meaning? This life is deceiving. Yeah, I know that we weren't perfect, but if it's easy, it's probably not worth it.